Economic Society, Nigeria Economic Society, Professor Lawal. I welcome all my professors from the Faculty of Arts and Social Science. My esteemed, dedicated teaching and non-teaching staff of the Department of Economy. Honored guests from Nigeria's Economic Societies and my students. It is a great honor and pleasure for me standing here for the first induction ceremony of our department. Today marks a special milestone as we gather together to recognize and celebrate the journey of our students. This induction not only acknowledges their commitment to excellence, but also serves as a reminder of our value, dedication, integrity that our esteemed department uphold. To my inductee student, you are the future of this field, and we are committed to equipping you with the knowledge, skill, and ethical foundation you need to succeed. Today, you take an important step forward, joining a community that is dedicated to fostering learning, researching, and professional growth. I want you people to know that the issue for us as economists is not only to understand the economy, but we must change it for better. As we embark on this journey together, let us work with purpose and passion. We are excited to support you as you develop and excel. Remember, always watch your movement, your heart, your quest with the concept of Pareto optimality. Whatever you know that will make some other people better, worse off, even if it make you better off, don't embark on it. Once again, I welcome and congratulate you. Let's make this ceremony a memory beginning to a bright future for all of us. Thank you so much.
Before we go any further, let me officially recognize the presence of our parents and well-wishers. We welcome you and pray that the good Lord will be with all of us. Lecturers in the Department of Economics and of the Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences, please be upstanding for your own recognition. Thank you so much, sir. You are special. We appreciate your presence. May you be specially blessed. At this point, we'll go to hear from a distinguished professor of philosophy. He presented a lecture at the time about the Yoruba culture. And since then, when I greet him, I will say the Omoluabi of Yoruba land, Professor Temesan Bijua. It is time for you to welcome us.
Thank you. Deputy Minister, Public Relations, Alte. I will not be surprising today. Today is dedicated to economy. I want distinguished Vice Chancellor, every representative, Deputy Vice Chancellor, Academics and Innovation, Professor Daoud Araro, distinguished professors, respected members of the Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences, President of Economic Society, ably represented by Professor Lawal, head of the Department of Economics, parents, and our prospective devotees today, I greet you all. A great greeting from the Faculty of Arts and Social Services. It is a great honor to be involved in this induction ceremony today. I'm happy to be part of this historic ceremony, being the first in the Department of Economics in the university, and being the second set of graduates of this university from that department and faculty. This ceremony that we are experiencing today predated the existence of economics in the Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences. But we are happy to host this thing in the faculty today because, in our own case, we are associated with success. And I want to welcome everyone of us to this ceremony by also asking our prospective inductees today that you are a very lucky set. Even though not all of you are here, and those who are not here, I stand proxy for them. And I do know that you all will be great men and women tomorrow. By the grace of Almighty God, you will not disappoint Lautech, you will not disappoint Faculty, and you will not disappoint the department. We will look up for you tomorrow and say, we have done well. For this induction that we will be having today, it will be a thing to remember, so that at the end of the day, you'll be glad you graduated from this university and you graduated from the Department of Economics and the Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences. God will continue to guide you as you serve as ambassadors of the Department of Economics, Faculty of Arts and Social Sciences, and Lautech. Once again, I welcome everyone of us, and I hope that at the end of the day, we will all be happy that we came to see, we saw, and our inductees conquer. Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you all for making progress. At this point, we will listen to the speech of the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Olamide Olamideron Adeyemi, to be presented by the USPSC and Deputy Vice Chancellor of Academics and Information, Professor Olamide Olamideron.
Good afternoon. In Faculty of Arts and Social, so Frank Ebijua. Professor in Faculty of Arts and Social present there, and member of the faculty. The parents of the inductees and the inductees of the economic department. I welcome you all to this induction. Today, behalf of the Vice Chancellor and the entire department, I congratulate the inductees. Today marks a significant milestone for your academic job. Your hard work, dedication, and perseverance have earned you this achievement. We celebrate not only your academic excellence, but also your growth into capable and responsible individuals. As you enter on the next phase of your journey, remember that the knowledge and skills acquired in this department will serve as a strong foundation. Economics is not just a discipline, it is a tool for understanding the world, making informed decisions and driving positive change. As we are aware of the economic challenges facing our great nation, Nigeria, with over 109 million people living below the poverty level, ranking 161 out of 93 countries in the economic index, the need for effective economic solutions is urgent. The country's ability to accelerate its economic progress and achieve its economy enormous potential as an economic powerhouse is a challenge that requires collective efforts. As young economists, you have a critical role to play in addressing these challenges. Your expertise will be crucial in shaping policies, driving innovation, I do apply your knowledge. Use your understanding of economic principles to develop solutions that address the threat of economic challenges. Think critically. Analyze complex issues. Evaluate evidence and develop well-informed opinions. Uphold integrity. Demonstrate professionalism, ethics, and social